God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
I'm so happy to be with you, we'll be here with you today. And today, you know, that is very special Sunday. That's very special weekend. Any of you can tell me what is the Sunday of this week? What is called? Come on. The fourth Sunday of Easter, yes. But also called the Sunday of who will take care of the sheep? Yeah, the Good Shepherd Sunday. Huh? And who is the Good Shepherd, do you think, in your opinion? Okay. Jesus, from the clay down, the clay down. Why do you think Jesus is the Good Shepherd? Come here now. Role model, yes, the role. Beside that, what did he do for us? Okay, come, gentlemen, come. He sacrificed his life for us. Give him a big hand. So Jesus is the shepherd, and he sacrificed his life for us. And I also want to ask, beside Jesus, who do you think in this community, in your family, or in your life? Who are the shepherds? Okay, we are chat going down here a little bit. Anybody down here beside Jesus, who do you think is a shepherd in this parish? Your parents, okay. Beside your parents, who else? Mary and Joseph. Yes, yes. But I want to go, like, how about this parent? Who is the shepherd? Janelle. Okay, Janelle is a good shepherd. So we keep a big hand. Who are your shepherds? Or who is your shepherd? Okay, come. Hunjie, okay. Yes, give a big applause to Hunjie. You know that because Jesus is the shepherd, he sacrificed his life for all of us. And if you think about these parents, Jabal is also our shepherd. And besides your mouth, your parents are your shepherds. And in your mouth, right here, and Auntie Pinchina, they are your shepherds. And you must listen to them. And I know that sometimes their teaching or their discipline might be very difficult. But they love you. And they want the best for you. So I want you to take some time today to pray for just now to your parents for Auntie Angela, because they sacrifice their time, their talent to take good care of you, what to teach you how to follow the teaching of God and of the church. And also I want you to pray for yourself. And because you are so young right now, God is really easy to open your heart, open your mind. And I want you to pray, to ask God to teach you how that you can live your vocation. Huh? Maybe some of you might be a priest, a religious sister, and everything that you do in your life will become a good shepherd for all the people that they from you, they look at you, and I say, Daddy, he or she is good student, a good model for what you do, because what you do and what you live your daily life, people will be inspired, and they know this is, you can become also a shepherd in the future. So I want you to take some time to pray for everybody, also pray for yourself too, that you someday can be a good shepherd.